This is the Princeton Piton Processor Hello World demonstration video. This is the test PCB for the Piton processor that was designed at Princeton. Piton sits here in a socket on the PCB. It is packaged in a wire-bonded 208-pin ceramic quad flat pack package. The main bus in and out of Piton is connected to a Xilinx Spartan 6 FPGA, also on the board. For this test, the Spartan 6 FPGA sends an interrupt packet to core 0, which triggers it to begin fetching from a boot ROM in the Spartan 6 implemented in BRAMs. The Hello World test program is loaded into BRAMs on the Spartan 6, which are also used to emulate DRAM for this setup. The Hello World program writes to I/O addresses, which are mapped to a UART controller in the Spartan 6. The UART on the Spartan 6 is connected to this RS-232 port connected to the PC, allowing us to read the output of the program. We will start by programming the FPGA with the Hello World bit file. After the FPGA configuration is complete, the program begins executing on Piton, which prints to the serial port whose output is shown on the right side of the screen. We can press and release the reset button for Piton and the Spartan 6 to re-execute the program.